Okay, was it?
First of all, I would like to say that it's a very good idea to contact people on the streets because this is the way we can feel a real real mind and what is really important for people, because high policy is not really the same but what people need in life. From my side, I see now in Europe a little bit problem of origin of nations, and I think that for each European country now it's important to make a balanced policy for foreigners. How it can sound difficult to say for me, maybe to make interest, I think, like a model in America, that they make interesting to the country people with high education, which are ready to develop something, but not just to people to help to live, because in Europe I see many people who come just to receive social support, and that's all. They don't want to live in this country, they don't want to adapt, they don't want to do something.
Okay, whatever.